Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. In this video we are just going to see about the basic rules of differentiation with simple examples. Differentiation is one of the major part of calculus, as we know. So let's start with simple equation. Okay, so I'm taking my equation y equal to 20x squared. So I draw and explain you. Okay, so let me mark the axis. This is my y axis and this is my x axis. So y equals to 20x squared. So these dotted lines gives me the slope of the equation. Okay, so first let look into the basic rules of the differentiation. So consider the general equation y equal to a constant a into x to the power b. Okay, a constant a into x to the power b. So the derivative of this will be written as y dash equals to, the power b comes to the front, so b into a into x to the power b, and the power will be reduces by 1, so minus 1. So my derivative will be written as y dash b into a into x to the power b minus 1. So from the given equation, my a would be 20 and my b would be 2. So what I get? So my y dash equal to 2 into 20 into x to the power 2 minus 1. So what I get is 2 into 20 is 40, x to the power 2 minus 1 is 1, so x power 1. So my y dash will be 40x, because anything to the power 1 will be the same, so my derivative is 40x. So now let's move on to one more simple example. Y equal to minus 3 x to the power minus 4. So my derivative will be y dash equals to negative 4 into negative 3 into x to the power negative 4 minus 1. So negative 3 and negative 4 gives me 12, x to the power minus 4 minus 1 gives me minus 5. So that's it. What about when you get more than one terms in your equation? Okay, so let's see an example for that. Y equals to 2x squared plus 3x plus 4. We do it in a similar way. Okay, so my derivative y dash equals to 2 into 2 x power 2 minus 1, and the next term 1 into 3 x to the power 1 minus 1, and my 4 is constant, that is plus 0. So calculating is, I get 2 2's are 4. Okay, 4 x to the power 1 plus 1 into 3 is 3, x to the power 1 minus 1 is 0, anything power 0 gives me 1. Okay, so this is 3. That's it, that's my derivative. Okay, what about when I get sine and cos in my equation? Okay, when I get sine and cos, if my given equation is y equals to sine x, then the derivative of y with respect to x will be y dash equals to cos x. Okay, when I get y equals to cos x and my derivative will be negative sine x. Okay, a couple more rules, okay, which we have to know about this differentiation. When we get y equal to e power x and the derivative will remain the same because it is a constant value, so e power x. If I get and y equals to natural logarithm x, that is ln x, my derivative will be y dash equals to 1 on x. Yes, these are the simple rules of the differentiation. Work on a simple example and get expert in the calculus. Hope you like it. Subscribe the channel, share the video. Thanks for watching it. Bye.